So what's up guys, hope you are doing well. I'm Mesh from TechMesh and today I'm going to show you that how you can fix your mute button is turned on your ASUS laptop, but the thing is it is still recording or the mic input is still going on. So how you can fix that in this video, I will show you exactly that. So before going to start the video, I would suggest you to please hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So let's get started, shall we? So let me show you. So here you can see that when we just turned off our microphone from our keyboard's FN key in our ASUS laptop, like I have my ASUS VivoBook 15 Pro. So the thing is, it is not working. It is not muting my microphone. My teammates and everyone in the call is still listening to my microphone. So that is the problem today we are going to fix. So this is pretty simple. So at first here at the bottom, you need to just right click on your sound icon and then here click on sound settings. All right. So in your sound settings here, you need to scroll down all the way. And then here you need to click on more sound settings. So here you need to click on recording, and under recording here you need to select the microphone you want to use. For example, if you want to use your default like devices microphone, then select this one and then click on set default. All right, so after clicking on set default and then after applying it, and then you should restart your computer. So I have already solved my issue, and by doing this method your problem should be fixed. All right, and another thing to do is like you need to go to your My ASUS application here, and in your My ASUS or your ASUS Armory Grade software, you need to go to audio and visual, and here you need to select the microphone you want to use. All right, so the main problem sometimes occur because like the ASUS like automatically enable the AI noise cancelling microphone, and that really disturb with the mute functionality of the device. All right, so after following this method, I think your problem should be fixed. So if this video helped for you, then don't forget to hit the like button and let me know that in the comment section below, and please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So I'm Mesh from TechMesh and I'm signing out.